Here's a dream I had last night. I was in my house. It was nighttime, about 9:30 p.m. I looked out the window and I saw a blue sky. That was strange to me because it should have been dark. I went outside into the driveway to take a look. My wife's former boss was there with me. His first name is Michael. Michael didn't say anything, and he didn't do anything in the dream. He was just there, observing with me. From the driveway, outside, I looked up, at first amazed that the sun was up so late at night. I quickly realized it wasn't the sun. I thought, wow, it's the moon. But then I looked closer and realized the light, the circular shaped light, was too small to be the sun and it was too small to be the moon. And the light burned out. It shrank and disappeared. And it was night again. In another part of the sky, I saw the process repeated. It now seemed to me that one of the stars in the heavens was ignited, burning much brighter than we have ever seen a star burn, as if the star was burning itself up to make as much light as it could. That second star was so bright that it looked like daytime again, even though it was actually night because the sun wasn't in the sky. But that star, too, quickly burned out and disappeared. I decided to get my camcorder. I wanted to record a video of what was happening. Immediately, I had my camcorder in the driveway with me. I tried to record another star that was lit up and burning extra bright. When the star was burning, it looked much bigger than any star I have ever seen in the night sky, but it looked smaller than a full moon. However, it was perhaps brighter than a full moon because it was bright enough to make the sky look blue, as if it were day. It seemed like the stars in the heavens were taking turns, burning themselves out and producing so much light for a short amount of time, maybe seconds or minutes. And they too would fade away. When I woke up and thought about the dream, I wondered why my wife's former boss was in the dream, because he didn't actually do anything. Then I wondered if the Holy Spirit gave me this dream and put that specific man in the dream because of his name. His name is Michael. And I thought about the Archangel Michael. Perhaps he represented the Archangel Michael. Last night, before I went to sleep, I read the book of Jude, and it mentions Michael, the Archangel. And I did wonder about him before I fell asleep last night. But today, while wondering about the dream, I thought of the verse from Revelation. And there was war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon, and the dragon fought and his angels, and prevailed not. Neither was their place found any more in heaven. And the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world. He was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him. So Michael, the archangel, is described in the book of Revelation as fighting a war against our enemy, Satan, and Satan's angels. Satan has angels, and in the book of Revelation, they are cast out of heaven into the earth. I don't know exactly what this dream meant, but I think I saw stars in heaven being burned up and then disappearing, as if maybe they are stars that are cast out of heaven. Today, I looked at my RSS feed reader and happened upon a message. I don't know who this person is. The username is GodsHealer7. This message was transcribed from a YouTube video, but I didn't watch the video. I just read this text today after the dream. And when I read this, I was amazed. This message is a confirmation of the dream I had. Perhaps my dream is a confirmation of this message. And let me read it to you. It is called, "I Will Fight the Battle for My Israel. Michael the Archangel is prepared for this hour." Of course, when I saw that name, Michael the Archangel, I was very interested to read the rest. "Woe to you people and nations who turn your back on my Israel. You have been blessed because you have blessed them, and you stood with them as a friend. Now a curse shall fall on your house. Because you helped the widow and poor, you were made strong. Now all can see who you truly are. My wrath is kindled against those who stand against Israel. Night shall become day." I'm stopping the message for a moment. In my dream, night became day for a short amount of time. It looked like night was turned into day. I saw blue sky at nighttime. I will continue reading. "You will cry to me for help. I don't know you. You had favor. I can't hear you now. You were blessed. Now you are cursed. Look to the east. The pot is boiling over. The fire will spread quickly. I will fight the battle for my Israel. Michael the Archangel is prepared for this hour. Israel, your enemies are surrounding you. Your neighbors lie to you. Your allies have joined your enemies. The lands must be cleansed. All I see is abomination after abomination. The beast knows his time has come. The beast knows what has been written. The beast will offer peace. Woe to those following the beast." My conclusion about the dream and the confirmations I received today is that there is war in heaven. We might see the physical manifestation of that war shortly.